Trump floated the idea last week. Today, attorneys for former Governor Rod Blagojevich formally filed paperwork to have his sentence commuted. Among several points, the petition argues 7 years is an extremely harsh prison sentence for a politician who never sought to enrich himself in office, never took a bribe, kickback, gift, or loan from any supporter.
The president hasn't made a final decision on that, but as you know, the president doesn't base his decisions off of the criticism of others, but on what he thinks is the right decision to make.
Elsewhere, breaking news in the hunt for this man.